I was very impressed by this story. I love the basic thinking behind it of what alcohol can do to people and how it can make them go crazy, and how a person like myself, Booze the Great, can pull from those crazy inhibitions and be able to grow stronger from that. And I think it's a brilliant writing, and I know it's going to be brilliant directing as well. Well, I am Booze the Great. You know, that pretty much says it all, doesn't it? My objective is to take over the world. I almost had the world, but for the Phoenix Elk Man that knocked me down 100 years ago, and 1,000 years before that, I was pretty close controlling everything. My stupid twin brother, he got like take over everything. They kicked me out of being the gods, but now I'm the god of the earth and the god that controls booze. I get all my desires from the humans, and that makes me stronger to take over the world again. It's really interesting in the script that there's Jack and Mari. They're stopping me, basically, from taking over the world. And I'm not going to let that happen. I have to go through Jack. I killed his wife, Saki, earlier. And I'm going to kill him, and I'm going to kill his daughter. So why? So I can take over the world. I used to be a crazy, wild, alcoholic guy. And it's kind of a tongue-in-cheek, you know, kind of like fun and wonderful that, you know, being 27 years sober, I am playing Booze the Great, the guy who wants to control the world by giving alcohol to everybody. Yes, I think I am back.